I'm ready now.
Think about home.
Home. When I think of home, I think of a place where my sheets need a changing. I am never home, I am never back there, 'cause I'm out socializing. Litter box, the stink, and a cat that's in hiding. That is why I drink instead of dusting and tidying, avoiding the scene makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back and to locate my Swiffer. It would sure be nice to be back home instead of life as a drifter. And just maybe I can convince Fresh Direct to show up, bringing me new food, 'cause my milk made me throw up. The fridge smells like cheese. Someone help me, please. Suddenly my landlord's gone and locked me out, but I still crawl through the window. I have had my checks bounce around in space, and my cell phone's in limbo. If you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to clean my bathroom bowl with the little things that crawl. Tell me, should I flush them down? The bowl is turning brown. Or would it be better just to let them be? Living here in this studio flat might be a big charade, but it's close to the train. And all night Rite Aid, and I've learned I must look beneath my bed to find.